Muckers today. We're at St. Michael's and All Andrews Parish Church in Enmore in Somerset. It's like a very nice little village. All I can tell you, the church is 12th century. And when I get back home after filming, I'll see if I can find any more information about it. See if we can go in and have a look. Few carvings around the arch. Really nice. Thank you very much. Let's go in and have a look. We need a torch in here. It's quite dark in here, but I'll do my best to show you what I can. Mr. Rectors from over the years. So look at this side first. 1330. Use your looking helmet there, what Mike used to wear. Looks like you've got a dragon on its head. See if we can get a closer look at that. Another one over there. My stained glass windows in here look really old. I think this is my favourite. This is a church, this place. Let's see what markings is on that chair. Roll of honour list for all those brave men during the last couple of wars. This is World War II. I said my hat off to you, Blutes, you are the best. It's just for your chest. I wonder how that one is. Be nice if they put a little bit of information on top of that. No writing or inscriptions on this one. Oh, hang on. This ancient font was restored by the branches and mallets of ash, demallets of St. Aldrey's, in memory of William Malet, priest-rector of Enmore from 13th of April 1473 to the 4th of May 1474. Clement Drake Elton Malet, priest, vicar of Stoke Courcy, I think that is, 1845 to 1930. Lieutenant Colonel Sir Harry Charles Mallet, Baronet, DSO, OBE of the Church Got Somerset B, 1873 to 1931. Sir Claude Coventry Mallet, KTCMG of the Ash, Devonshire, B, 1860 to 1942. 1935, M.A. Force, D.N. Allott. Okay, let's go outside and take a look around. Someone just decided to start out with a chainsaw. We are up in the Quantock Hills, so I suppose a chainsaw is quite a common sound up here. And I only recommend you visit the Quantocks, especially in the summer. It's a lovely place. Stones being pushed over by the tree. That was not very clear. Careful not to step on the flowers. Well, that's it, Muckers from Enmore Church up in the Quantocks. If you're ever around this way, especially in the summer, please come and take a look. Take a drive up over the hills, it's a beautiful place. See you again, Muckers. Cheers.